Guys, I just want to make another video real quick because my song didn't get to play. I'm going on the far side of the sky. The first thing that I'm going to do is spread my wings and fly. I'm going to land beside a line. Run my fingers through his neck. Then I might find out what it's like to ride a drop of rain. Man, if you don't like Brad Paisley, you're gay. For real. Brad Paisley is one of the best people in the world. He really is. Even though he had a concert for Obama. Or maybe it was President Bush. The only thing good about President Bush is he's a damn stoner. If y'all didn't know that, he's a stoner. Big time. He's a damn stoner. I mean, if you get on stage and you go, "My fellow Americans," if you do that, you're a fucking stoner. I swear to God. I'm picking my nose right now with the mouse on the video. Yeah, I like that. Because I like boobies. That's right. Now I'm picking my at my ear. And I just now move my ears. Get where I'm going. Y'all notice my gay ass shirt, Nike shit. Fuck that shit. Not really. Nike's pretty comfortable. I ain't gonna lie, Nike's pretty uncomfortable. Well, boys, I should have fixed some damn fries. That would have been a smart-ass idea. Oh, dear. Anybody like the hat? It's beautiful, ain't it? It's just freaking the bomb diggity. Bomb diggity, diggity, bomb. Because I'm a G. So much in it. Something. This is a good song, ain't it, boys? That's right. Well, shit. I need to calm the fuck down. When I get where I'm going. I see my neighbor's face. And I was standing for all the something. For his amazing grace. Oh, shit. I'm bored as fuck. Hopefully y'all ain't bored fuck watching this damn video. Because apparently my other tune, because in one day, you know, usually I got like 30 views. But now it's just like fail. It's like 11 and 6. So I know those videos are boring. So I gotta make them better, don't I? So what should I do to make my videos better? You tell me. Because. Hey, what the hell are you doing? My dog is itching his butthole right now. That is nasty as hell. What the hell? I didn't even take no time. I didn't even sit down inside. I just jumped right on the computer and made two videos or just like that. Because I like to make videos. And that's right. I feel like listening to this song, cause it's a song. And when I get where I'm going, that'll be the only happy tears. When the sun made its way through the windshield of my Chevrolet, and hers he got on Church Rock Rattle Road. Then I do last night. That's the story of my life. So, guys. Oh, yeah. The Dip Cousins thing. Me and Glenn will start that. Just every time we get together, it's always real unexpected. Like, we just end up together, like, out of nowhere. And we usually don't have a dip or a computer to do it on. It's pretty damn gay. It's usually don't have a computer because we end up as dads sometimes. And then we end up here and then it's pretty damn gay. I ain't gonna lie. And that's fucking went, oh, my cousin, he's fucking crazy as fuck. He's just like, nigga, he just leaves a damn note for his mom saying he's going to get on the expressway and come down to my house because he lives like 45 minutes away. He just not got his license. He's going to the Army. The Army sounds pretty damn good. I ain't going to lie. Did you see that? Oh, my damn camera just now went down and I didn't even touch it. But I can't make it go back up. Because you know what? I didn't mean for it to go down. It's sing along. It's a southbound train. This is a good song, ain't it, boys? Look at my damn camera. It's all lopsided and shit. Might as well just make more lopsided. Just joking. Straighten that shit out. Well, boys, I'm not going to lie. After this, I'm not going to make another video today because I'm really fucking hungry. Probably going to go with my friends because it kind of feels kind of good outside. A little bit humid. What the hell does humid mean? Because I don't know. Anyways. Woo! I cannot believe I did not get in trouble at school. I ain't going to lie. It's pretty crazy. Because usually, you know, people went at school, you get called a dip, and they're like, fuck you. That's just like a damn nigger to be treated at that damn school if you're a dipper. It's like, what the hell? It's like, come on now. Shouldn't treat people like me like that, because I'm just like, I'm beautiful, ain't I? I'm just beautiful. That's right. And I'm buying this video, because I'm pretty damn bored, and I'm really fucking hungry, because I just ain't got home from school. Might even make me some popcorn to go with my fries. What the hell, popcorn and fries? You never heard anything like that. Have you? Made his way through the windshield of my Chevrolet. Yep. I'm cutting this video a little short later today.